Hey everyone, it's me with my bad voice again. Honestly, I don't know why I'm having this voice today, because normally I would be all like all monotone and not actually saying anything, but today I'm actually trying to have a weird voice. It probably sounds different.
But I'm not going to talk like this, because this isn't what I normally talk like.
Normally, I talk like this, but I was talking like this in the last part because I was being weird, and so I'm gonna keep talking like this for the whole episode. No, stupid, I forgot to change the setting. Oh well, we'll do it after this board. Now, for this board, we're probably gonna do the and the train stuff again, but I'm gonna try not to. Because I don't want to torture and humiliate you like that again. So, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be playing some hockey on the Western Junction. It's going to be really fun because we're going to have me forever repeating myself saying, and the train, and the train, and the train, and the train. And the train, 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 and the fuck shit up. 'Cause I like to fuck shit up, you know, like. It's so fun, and we got all the people at school who are getting arrested and getting blown to smithereens, and I'm glad that's not me. But today on Mario Sports Mix, I honestly have no idea what we're gonna be doing. Because today all we're gonna be doing is running around and playing with the toad. And that's gonna be awesome, and I know I said I was gonna change the time of the video, or no, the time of the game to be 2 minutes instead of 3 today, but honestly, I think that can wait just one map, and honestly, I will just make sure stupid Donkey Kong, I will do that after this map. So I thought it would be fun to have Western Junction be long. No. Yay. Why are you throwing bananas at me? Quit spilling all the coins! Fine. They can get 2 more points. I think this is an annoying... Daisy! This is a very annoying map. No! No, you will not humiliate me like this in front of a national TV audience. Honestly, if I lose, I'm gonna be so pissed. But today we'll just take my special shot. Yay, I did it. Now we got 7 points. We're not gonna lose. Honestly. Why do I keep losing all these face-offs? Being so annoying. Since when do computers know how to face-off? Good, anyway. Understand bad face off, good face off. Computers don't know how to do that. I mean, really. Computers aren't supposed to know how to do anything good. Because they're CPUs. Okay, it looks like we got 10 points. I'm just trying to run down the clock now. Because it doesn't look like we're gonna lose. So we're just gonna run around and try not to run anybody. Luigi! Being weird, Luigi. I'm just gonna have Luigi chase around me in a circle. Like this. Hi. Diamond Luigi. Okay, I'll shoot my green shell. Okay. Yeah. Time up. Alright, I can't think of much to talk about in this episode. That's probably because I, like, don't really have anything that I really want to talk about, because I talk about online gym in the last episode. But honestly, I hate the idea of online gym. I mean, seriously, the point of gym class is to work out. I mean, just like Zay Pinguino or Sam said, it's just so stupid why you would have a gym class online. I mean, the whole point of gym class is to actually work out, not lie about how you didn't do anything and were just stupid. And come on, school, can't you see that all these kids are gonna lie about what they've been doing? Okay, so I changed the settings to 2 minutes, as you've probably already seen. And you're noticing that I'm not talking in that really strange voice, which is awesome, because I do not... Well, actually, it is kind of fun talking in that voice, because it makes me sound like, you know, JonTron's video of... JonTron is really famous compared to me. Really? Famous compared to me, and I don't even know him, but... I love his videos, they're awesome. It's like his Donkey Kong Country Returns review video, that's pretty much exactly what he sounds like. He's like talking about all the Donkey Kong Country Returns stuff. He's like, what do you mean I play the wrong game? Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna stop referencing things like that and actually talk about my own videos and some of my friends from school. Honestly, I'm really excited to put New Super Mario Bros. Wii up. Oh, and we've been talking, Mitch from Mario Party Videos will be starting his own Let's Play channel shortly. We don't know what it's going to be called yet, but for some of his Let's Plays, he's probably going to do Pokemon games, Legend of Zelda games for any system, really. I mean, he hasn't really decided, even on a name. But we'll make sure to mention that when he gets it up, and we'll make sure to put it in the new Super Mario Bros. Video. Because the commentary is already recorded, so we can't say anything in the commentary about his Let's Play channel, but we can say stuff like in the video, we can put up a link like special guests, blah blah blah. Whoa! I want coins! Thank God! They score, I'm in trouble. Yay! They didn't score. Thank God! Because they got 10 coins, and that would not be fun. Okay, whatever, I'm not gonna worry about that, because it's not worth worrying about. This was another stage where they actually had a goalie. So, I'm ranting about that. Oh, and like Zay Pinguino from, yeah. Like Zay Pinguino. I'm also in AP US History. Now, the thing about that is, I have lots of homework, and as of this being recorded, I have an exam tomorrow. But as of this going up on YouTube, I have already taken the exam, so I'm going to wait and see how it did. Now, I'm pretty sure that I did fairly well on the exam, and if I didn't, then I'm going to be mad, because I studied like crap. Okay, so let's see if we can do this, actually. Now, honestly, I don't think the AP class, AP US, is that hard.
It's just the sheer amount of work that he makes us do. I mean, he's not super strict, but, like, he doesn't look at our notes. And that's awesome, because I don't take good notes. But the thing he looks at is terms, and terms kill if you don't do them. So that's why you have to do them. And the papers are really easy. You can get tons of points doing good papers. And the exams are pretty good. I mean, for my first exam, I got like an 80%. No, I didn't want to do that. And so, that's pretty awesome. Because I like getting good grades, even though I've talked about this in my videos. I am not the dude who just plays video games and doesn't do any work from what you would expect. So I'm not the stereotypical Let's Player. Okay? Just putting that out there. Neither is Sam, honestly. He's really smart, too. Neither is, Emperor Penguin 1? I think is his username. I think that's what it is. Yeah, that's Dan Lundin. So, like, we did shoutouts to him. He's awesome. And so, like, call him. Yeah, he's really good. Academic-wise, too, so. The Mitch guy is also really good at that kind of stuff, too. Honestly, I mean, I'm friends with a lot of smart kids who do Let's Plays, or are going to do Let's Plays coming up pretty soon. Like, Mitch is gonna start a YouTube channel, I don't know when. And I don't know what, and I want him to do it soon. I really think he would be a good Let's Player. But, and I really think Sam is a good Let's Player. Or Emperor Zay Penguino. I always get them confused because they're both a penguin. JH4101, he's not quite so smart, but he's still pretty good academic-wise. And he is gonna do Let's Plays on the FSNG Penguins channel. So basically, I've just been going around these last two parts of Mario Sports Mix talking about all my affiliationz for Let's Playing, so I think that's gonna get old for a while, so I'm going to try and talk about other stuff that I plan to do. There's also another kid in my school who planning a Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play. This will take a while, since I already am doing Skyward Sword, ooh, spoilers, as my solo project. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. He's awesome. He's the Lloyd369 on YouTube, but he doesn't have a computer or a capture card right now, so he does all his YouTube on his phone. Which, I mean, really, that's kind of strange, but he's bound to watch this video, so shout out to Thane. Have fun. Have fun mocking me in school tomorrow. Or whenever I see you. Alright, so that's enough about affiliationz. Next time on Mario Sports Mix, I will talk about games and other stuff that I plan to do. And we'll do the Star Cup stages. I thank you all for watching, and I bid you a good night.